Charlie from TechyV.com, and today we are going to learn a new software that is Yamb. So this is a freeware software that allows you to work on video as well as audio files. Now I will show you what actually it allows you to do. So first of all, let me show you the link from where you can download this software. So this is the software link. Here you have to click on download Yamb. That will allow you to download this software, and once downloaded you have to click on the exe file, which allows you to go through the installation process. So once you complete the installation, it's a very simple process. I mean, click and next. Simple, clicking on next and then finish button will let you to install the software. So once you complete the installation, you will have this kind of icon on your desktop. So you double click on it and you will have the software open. So let me show you in brief what functionality it is providing, then we will see one important feature of this software. So this is one option is editing. First feature is that it allows you to split mp4, m4a, mov and 3gp files. So when you can click on it, you can select the source file and then you can split by size as well, how much size you want to specify. You can split by duration, you can split by the range, you can provide here the range and output folder. So that will allow you to split the file. See, it's very simple process. Now we will see another feature of this software, that is you can join the supported files. I mean, if you click on this, now adding, I am adding this one file, so it will show you all ingredient files. I mean, this one file contains one mp4 video. This is AVC, means that is another video, one mp3 and AAC. So now again you can select another file, and then if you click on next, it will join all these files in one piece. So that's one of the important feature again, we can say. Now one more option is that you can extract the string from these all files. Now you can perform the conversation as well, and you can also write or erase the text. So you can say this is the only single software that provides this kind of multiple functionality, and also it is freeware. Settings will allow you to go through different settings. You can look into this yourself, or you can go to help if you don't understand something. Now the important feature that I am going to explain you is this. I mean, we can create an mp4 file with multiple audio video subtitles and chapters. So if I click on this, now if I click on add here, let's say I have this file, movie file, and this file contains another audio. Now let me open this movie file. So this is movie file. This movie file is having this audio in, and I mean in this movie some audio is attached, where I can say it may be some music or some person speaking like that. Now let me add another file. This is mp3 file. So if I add this, now let's say practically I want to remove this audio, actual audio of this movie, and instead of that I want to attach my voice. This is my voice video mp3 file. So I simply have to uncheck this checkbox and these two are selected, and I will click on next. So let me rename it for, so if I click on next, this is very fast software as well. It will create, the creation is completed. You can see it is very speedy process. I mean, if I click on finish and clicking on yes will complete the process. And so this was basically brief about this software. You can dig through more on the internet and work on this. So it's very important freeware software that you can get this from the internet, which I have already specified in the links. Thanks. Fine.